Okay. Alright, let's get back into PalWorld. Alright, good, it saved properly. Sweet. And like everything will save, it's with the live stream on YouTube, so I'm gonna live stream back on Twitch again. I'm gonna buy a new microphone still, though, I think, because the sound isn't really to my liking either. Let's just repair. Those are just two wood, so I might as well just get chop this down here. So is this working with the food? I guess so. How did it bury seeds? I needed to make another chest as well, and I can't actually afford it. Who can chop wood? None of the people, I think. I need to find someone that can chop wood. Lumber. Oh, I've still got someone here. No, none of these... but no one does it. I have 5 minutes for that guy. So give me 30% attack. See a raid come up. I wasn't paying attention. This is. I mean, why does that keep. How many do I have? Only 11. up with berries. I don't need them. So that mob that was here must have disappeared when I logged out. That guy's not here anymore. Dragon. Leaf guy, from what I can see. Because maybe he would chop wood. See it. I think it was rare or something. Oh. Hey, there is one.
Yeah.
It's that little 15.
Yeah.
This one doesn't have a boss symbol on it. Yeah, this has got a lot of help. Whoops. Yeah, I don't think I can get back up there. I'm gonna try. Nope. Don't have enough stamina. Ah. What the hell do I do? Maybe the shoreline around this way. Oh, am I gonna drown before I get there? The stamina's going down in the water. Oh, that was a fail. So I don't think I'm going to make it around to the shoreline either, it looks like. The stamina's going down way too quick. Is there anything to stand on? No. So what's going to happen to my gear then? Oh, my health's going down. So... there's water on me. And it's off now. That takes damage. Yep. So how far, holy shit, Sage is away. I really don't know if this is worth trying to get that stuff back. It's about to get dark. Really fucked myself. Can't see a fucking thing. Is this path, or is it a dead end?
What?
How far away am I from leveling? I really need stamina. See anything. Alright, I'm just gonna wait daytime. If I don't die from the cold or from hunger. I got a bed, I might as well use that. Alright, now what the hell am I looking at out here? Um. gonna have to go up around them. Oh, my stuff's actually on the ground instead of the water. A lot easier to do when I could see where I was going. There's none of those things. I don't really have enough arrows for it anyway. What level was it? 15. Frickin' stamina. Okay, I don't have an axe. Must be broken. Oh no, I do, it's just... Too full again. Alright, first thing I'm gonna build is a bloody chest. And I've got some more wood again. Where is it though? Okay, that's where it's gonna put it down. Okay, the gear workbench and the power statue. Strange powers or something. Okay, what up with this thing? Here, I guess. Enhance player stats. Enhance your capture power. Okay. Let's. Offer power souls to enhance your power stats. Okay. Build a crusher. Alright, this space is going to be a problem. Can't fit anything in here. Thing is huge. Freeze regrow. Thank you. Bugged as well. It's barrier harvest. Why I don't know it's harvesting anything. What level are those things? Whoa, okay. 38. Just don't want to work properly. Great, that penguin died.
Yeah.
I wonder if I use the remote control instead. Yes, what?
Yep.
Now, it's in the way. Buttons. Yeah. Okay.
What?
That's what that is. No. Where'd those things go to beat me? It's their despawn. It's annoying.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Damn it. What's the button for it there? Stuff up. Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. Well, you don't do wood either. It must be that other one. The deer that keeps killing me. There's gotta be something easier to get capture. It isn't so bloody. It do so much damage to me. This is a little 90. What? Alright, good one, I am. You have the smallest amount of health left as well. Into disassembly. But where do you place stuff in? Cannot build any more bases. Increase the level of your guild's base or disassemble a base via the map. Okay. Alright, you limited how many I can have. What level are you? 11. Alright, well. Yeah, this is lumber. Okay. Where are they coming from? Very young. That's bugs in this area. Alright, I'm just gonna have to break down this whole base, I reckon. Still good in storage here though.
Ah!
Where's the torch though? Good enough for now. Hey, place things this X. So poison took me all the way down to one health. Okay. How do you quickly drag things over? Go this way. Eight. Why? Okay. I'm not sure if I like the mouse keyboard better, like the mouse keyboard or the controller. For dodging though, the bloody controller is way easier, but everything else, keyboard and mouse seems to be easier. So these do mining, okay. Foods in here. That's a fair bit. Just destroy these then. Stamina, but really need the weight right now. Mm. It again. Alright, just put a lid back in there. Yeah, it's everything. Structures not placeable outside. If the base will be disassembled, some structures will not be disassembled and will remain. All powers at this base will be stored in your power box. Doing this will not cause any of your powers to disappear. Once disassembled, power box cannot be restored. Yeah, where's the radius gonna be for this? How do you get a better view of where it's gonna be? This is ridiculous. So I just have to put it down. Show me it. I should have to build it. This is enough area. The structure that had there disappeared. Alright. Fair enough. Need to redo all the stuff. What do we need? So, a workbench. Where's this stuff going to be best to go? Whoops. So the big structures like logging, stone pit, ranch, that was huge. Uh, about for walls? And then slightly. This room's behind it. We bug on these specific parts. Oh, the tree thing gets you. And the other. I only have so many things up at once. Damn it. Things I set up disappeared. So what did I lose? The ranch and the wood. Yes. I can do some of these things. I don't know the exact number of things I'm allowed to queue until the things disappear, but there is a limit. Did it build that over there? No. Even if this means it's too far away, it's still within the circle, looks like. Now they're coming to help. Okay. I'm not doing that in the dark. I'm not doing that. You can't use a bed without a roof. Bloody hell. that was pointless putting down. Okay, we'll sit down. Yeah, it's not very much. Say. I'm debating if I should put this on easy, just because I didn't have such a long bloody time to do this. I think you can upgrade it though, it would work speed. It just takes so long. There we go. Okay. How big do I want this? Probably big enough. I'm not sure if I needed that at all, but... This is really don't like sitting. Okay. sake. Alright, this is a pain in the ass. They're not lining up, they don't care. Okay. Okay, they missed some food. can't carry that much in that. There's an egg in there. Thank you. One of these things is going to be in the way wherever I put them. Okay. All that stuff is sorted. I don't have any balls. None there. None there. No, so. Alright, we're gonna make some. Now there are wolves, aren't they? Yeah. I think that's the right one. Thank you. are you doing? Logging a system. All right, these are done. Yeah, we wanted. I need stone, but don't have enough stone. Who's supposed to be doing stone? I guess you and you. No. That's the second person for stone. Oh, it's this one. And if we put on to anything yet. Just increase movement speed. Do we really need eggs at the moment? Seems to have a broken bone, looks painful. So that cat thing was mining. How'd you get a broken bone? Is it because of this kind of little bit of a steep? Is it just random? Okay, so one of these. Someone else can make that. Need to finish it. Take a little time. Alright, let's go use the bed then. Should work. Some of these eggs. It was a fair bit of a run for that, but. Okay. Okay, we have the new bow. Wait, old bow does 65 and that does 40. Well, that does 3 attacks. Stone for that too. I'll have to go do some of this myself. Don't do that. So charcoal and ingots. So that means only 2 furnaces. Flame organs as well as stone now. Oops, wrong one. You're carrying a lot. So I need to go find some more penguins and some those flame foxes for their glands. The water one and the flame one. Where's my arrows? What the hell happened to them? Okay. Seems to work, you just buggy, not doing a headbutt thing. Arrows in these, maybe. No. Raid. Yeah. Not there. Yeah. Yeah, arrows, we got 29. I'm really bad at aiming those balls, I think. And you're bugging out someone as well. Yeah. leveled up. Alright. Let's do work speed then. Well, I'm gonna bring him back. I guess you might help with this. Not least, you're too hard. Gonna happen. You still following me? No. Oh well. Man, those penguins move so bloody quick. How do I increase my movement speed? Those damn penguins. No. You need to go far away from here. Alright, do you drop what I want?
Yeah.
Yep, it gives me fluid, good. How about you? Oh, it still gave me fluid anyway. How many should we got? We're 9 here. Right. So, with what I had back there as well, as more than enough. How much was it for each of them? 10. I might need more than one of those things. These hot spring thingies. Yeah, one here looks good. With it, it's not. Can I build a second one? No. quality workbench. I need tools. Wooden gate. I need level 12 for the medicine one. Okay. Need nails. Ingots. Okay. Pages. And whoa. Okay. I'm using a broken stone pick, so finish making that. No. There's too many jobs for the amount that I have, it seems. Need more of these. quality workbench. Still need nails too. 10 nails. Okay. Now I don't have enough ingots. Alright, we can build this now. Alright, well, I think I'll leave it there again, and come back. Another day to do this, because I'm getting pretty tired. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out. And where's the ending? Soon thing. There we go. Alright, see you in the next one.